You deserve this. All of it. All of it. All of it.
I needed something to add the, how should I put it, final touches. A finger. I needed a finger. Chopped it off, easier than sawing a leg. Washed it, dried it in an oven. Fell asleep, almost burned it. Will I manage to pull this off?
that her?
Oh, God. Can she hear us?
This is all fixable, right? No, you don't understand. Her face. Her hands. She will be devastated.
I am such an idiot. To think that someone like me could ever compete with you in all your sublime beauty, everlasting, immortal.
Thank you.
What is taking so long? Open this fucking door! I need to go! Open up! Hell is... Oh, God. No. No, 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 no. What have you done? No! Finally, someone had to bear witness. I couldn't just look at my own work. Art and the artist needed an audience, a critical eye on things. I knew what I had to do. I gouged it, scooped it up like ice cream, felt like a butcher, a monster, but at least there was to come something beautiful from all this filth.